Hello guys, as I said before, I should do it perfect because I always want to do it all as best as I can, and obviously I want to do it perfect. This time I have changed the targets. They have the same size or the same diameter, 6 centimeters, but this time, as you can see, it has these mechanisms with a hinge, and well, I'm gonna shoot 10 shots at 10 meters away and let's see what happens. Well, this round was exactly as good as the other, not perfect, but well, it's okay anyway. So see ya guys.